Hello. Welcome back. It's day...
88.
Oh, and the time is...
2:21 p.m.
And how is Marcus? All right?
Smashing, love.
I'm joined at the dinner table by Imogen's friends.
Beautiful Susie, she's so lovely and cheesy.
And Cousin Joe. Beautiful Cousin Joe, you're at the dinner table as well. How are we, all right?
Yeah.
Mm, lovely good. Stuff. Okay.
Mm, this is lovely.
Do you like it, Imogen?
Yeah.
William, calm down. Were you surprised to see Imogen out on Friday?
I was happy to see her out. We missed her.
Yeah. Beautiful Susie, that's not the question I asked. Were you surprised to see her out?
It was going to be a close one, actually. I wasn't really sure what was going
to
happen.
It's lovely, obviously, to have her back.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Okay. Great. What moment in the Big Brother house made you most proud of lovely Imogen?
Her jingle. It had to be her jingle. It never lasts.
What, Hot Topics? Give us a rendition of Hot Topics. What's the matter?
Hot Topics. Hot Topics. Hot Topics. With Dermot.
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 Now, listen, aside from Richard, she was one of the big heavyweights. She survived eviction four times before. What do you think made her lose out this time?
I think people felt bad because she missed her mum so much. And then maybe they sympathised with that and they just wanted to reunite everyone again.
Do you think it was due to the fact that her brother did the eviction plea and not either of you two?
Yes. Possibly. Yes.
On Friday Night Show.
Yes.
What about you, Imogen? What was your best moment in the house? What did you enjoy the most?
I loved the 80s party. Loved that. I'll never forget that. The time when we done the prison task, because it's so much fun. Seriously, it was just like...
Well, the prison task is pretty much everyone's favourite task that's been watching.
Yeah.
And when you found the tunnel, that must have... Because, I mean, that's just above and beyond the task team, isn't it?
Yeah.
Brilliant. And who would you have picked? Had you survived this week and you'd gone back in, who do you think you'd have picked to join you?
Well, you know, though, there's pressure from the group to pick Nikki because they're all saying Pete, you know, and it's like, oh, well, I did want to pick Leah, you know? I'm not just saying that because, like, she's earning a gap, but I think she deserves, like, the chance to go back in as well, so... It's like Leah, like Mikey, not so much because Mikey had only just left. So,
yeah, sure.
You know.
And Imo, what's the plan now? What are you doing this week and stuff?
I'm quite busy.
Yeah, well,
yeah, I'm quite
you
busy.
Are,
though.
What are you going to be? Are you going to be the snappy, snappy?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, yeah.
Give us a little pose. Or like it. Well,
hang on.
Oh!
No, I'm not about to win that one.
Over the dinner table. well, whatever career you decide to take, you and your fellow housemates have displayed hidden talents in the Big Brother house. We couldn't help but notice. Take a look.
Talk about love.
I can't live. I wanna love you, but I better not.
Don't please stop explaining.
Don't turn me on.
We are living
in a material world.
I know I am a material man.
Hot topics. With Imogen on Big Brother.
Susie is a lady who is never shady, always shared and never greedy. Oh, Susie.
Oh, that was nice. Single anytime soon? Now, listen, on to the love life. I saw you earlier on going, get over it, to Grace.
No.
Sort of, any hint of jealousy between the blossoming relationship between Grace and Mikey?
Oh. No.
I'm glad I'm at this end of... With those daggers look you're sending me, I'm glad I'm at this end of the table. I'm glad I'm not sat on your dad, Joe. So what was the deal? Why do you think she was so jealous?
Because... Me and Mikey are just... This is it, right? Me and Mikey are just friends, right?
Yeah.
Just friends. And yeah, we might have flirted, but I flirt with all the guys in the house. It's just like a natural thing. I'm quite like touchy person, you know what I mean? And so is he. And obviously, because she's seen the outside, I don't know what's been said on the outside.
Yeah.
So I can't comment on that. But I just don't know. Like, it was obviously clear that I didn't want anything to happen to her.
Were you annoyed that Grace was worried? Because you were like, there's nothing to be worried about.
Yeah. So then when I went back in the other house, I was like, ooh, this is a bit awkward now. Because I could feel a tension. And then when she asked me as well. And I was like, oh my God, I can't believe you just come in here and asked me that.
But after that, did the tension sort of dissipate or is it still there?
No, it's still there because she kept going on about it to him. And I walked in a few times and I could just hear Imogen, you know, at the end. So obviously, like, it's still playing on her mind and stuff, so. Sure.
Okay, now you said in the diary room that you wanted to be remembered as the Welsh girl that smiled a lot. And while you will, you'll also be remembered for the phrase... Everyone knows it. Now, I know people are banging on about it, but take a look at how many times you said babe in a 10-minute period.
Babe, where you going? Babe, you're
gonna do well, babe. Sing together, babe. Babe, we just like babes, babe. Because, babe, when we've done, babe. Remember, babe, that's a good thing, babe. Yes, babe. Babe, I found you, babe. It's gonna be good, babe. Oh, babe. So, babe, this is normal, babe.
Shout, Imogen.
I'm babe.
34. Do you have any idea you said it that much?
Oh, I was a bit drunk, man. I had a bottle of wine.
Okay, fair enough, babe. To us, you're always going to be the babe of the house. Please stick around. Stick around for the rest of the show. For now, it's Imogen, everyone.